question that we are, that the Dayak are asking. Now in Sarawak, why are the Chinese getting millions of dollars for this, for their school, for this, for that? Now how many seats do the Chinese contribute to the national parliament? Well, we have 10, they have 6. Now why are they getting more than us? That's the question. Now that Dayak is also asking, why is the Indian community getting so much fun? Education for this temple, for this and that. Of course they know how to add up also. The Indian don't even have 1 seat but in parliament. We have 10. So tell me, I think this is a great awakening. This is calculating. And I think, thank God that Dayak begins to and know how to calculate, because that will give more interest and interesting politics to come. Not that the millennial now, the Chinese are not doing the same thing, but Dayak are also asking, Malaya call us fake deposit, granting them winning all the time. So why is the development concentrated in town? Why is the development concentrated in the peninsula? So where is development for the Dayak, the fake deposit? Are not profit deposit? I said no.